Cook now to Morrison on the left wing. Leads for Cook. Banks the puck back. Mitchell one-timer. That sails wide. Derek Bugard. Up ahead, here's Gaborik dancing in. Gets around Edler. Now another move and a glove saved by Sanford as Gaborik dipsy-doodled his way in and got a nice wrist shot away from 30 feet.
He really is fun to watch, isn't he? When he is healthy and he is right, he is one of the most exciting and explosive players in the game. And big Bugard was going right to the net trying to screen Sanford. But you just see the great hands and the wonderful skill of Marian Gaborik as he just stick handles his way inside, step Canuck checkers, and then snaps that shot on Curtis Sanford. Great individual effort. And the sellout crowd here at the XL Energy Center just love this player, Marian Gaborik. He's a beauty.
Got around Edler, then Mike Brown, but he couldn't get it past Sanford. It remains 2-2 with a faceoff to the left of the Vancouver goal.